think the fine line is the chemistry of it. You want to make sure that when you're on a good trajectory, that the chemistry and the continuity is somewhat maintained. And I think you'll see, in both leagues, when you have continuity, it's always helpful because you have players that are familiar with what you're doing. That makes them more comfortable in what they're doing, and it makes the other players more comfortable. When you have that continuity, it always helps. And so that's what we learned.